is that for vital decisions, you must have a contingency plan. That is the fallback position. If things, you know, whatever you do, a situation gets changed. Now, that situation is a new situation that you have to cope with. And if you have to cope with that situation, that is what we say is the new contingency. It can be favorable, it can be unfavorable. But this is a new situation. It's a favorable situation, but still a new situation. So you plan it. How will you do the first one? Or how will you find that very thing? So you will work out. That is, what will be your contingency plan? After the news, the old one is over, favorable or unfavorable, the new situation will be done. And then you will. So I think thereafter, the fair level becomes very low. You know that in your country. You know that you have to.